I was always very, never very sure of myself as a songwriter, and you still have doubts right up to the present moment. You think, well, maybe I could come close to that, you know, writing a song like Bob or writing a song like the Beatles. And that's really, they're who I still hold in high regard. It nullifies the night from overkill. I was dropped, as the film said, in 1991, and then I thought that people were going to be banging on my door, offering me all kinds of new record deals and all kinds of fabulous things, but nobody did. You always know where you can find me. I'm up here where the air is pure and true. The cleverness of words just bind me. So I went downstairs and he was just standing there in the, you know, just outside the kitchen area, you know. And he just started talking to me, and he looked statuesque, and he just looked fantastic. He looked exactly like you'd imagine Paul McCartney to look, you know, very regal and charismatic. And he said, oh, there you are, man. Yeah, great, really cool. Yeah, great. He said, hey, we're a bit jet-lagged, you know. He said, we might have to leave. He said, I thought you were going to go on earlier. I said, oh, look, stay for two songs. He said, all right, great. Open up your heart, let the light shine in. Don't you understand? Oh, I already have a plan. I'm waiting for my real life to begin.